I hope you are navigating campus okay. Remember, if you have questions, just email your teacher. This week hasn't been all work and no fun. Let's begin today's show with some exciting bear messages.
Hi guys, I'm Carson from Mrs. Guevara's awesome fifth grade class. I'd like to introduce my new sister, Lydia. She was born 2 months ago, so that means she's 2 months old. My mom was kind of keeping her inside because she was a newborn, and then this whole corona thing happened. I hope you guys are finding fun things to do. Bye!
Hi, my name is Jack from Mrs. Skidmore's awesome second grade class, and today I've made a mini solar system. The sun is in the middle, Mercury is right here, Venus is right here, Earth's right here, a little too big. Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune over there, and Pluto's end. I wanted to check in how you were doing.
Hi Brookwood Bears, it's Miss Butters here, and I'd like to introduce you to my cat, Dolly. There she is.
Hi, my name is Jacob from Mrs. Wilkinson's cool kindergarten class, and I have two birds that hatched, and their names were Lucky and Charlie.
There's 41 chickens. They all have been named by Cricket and Afton. And now what do we do?
Now we go outside and...
We'll just show you what else is out here. You won't be able to see Lem. Wait, we gotta lock it up.
He is my rabbit's father.
And let's go see the cows.
Take that out and go
off
see
we
the
go. Cows. Go see the cows. Here we go to see the cows. Oh, there's the baby cow. Baby cow over there is Burger. There's Joy. And there's those some of the cows over there. I can't remember their name off the top of my head right there. And there's the other half of the farm, it's the goat farm over there. So, here's some cows. And so, there are 47 goats. No, 427 goats. And they're all at Brother Drake, which is the owner.
Goat farm, which is at the far side of the field, way over there. And how many babies do they have a year?
Like 150 or something like that.
Yeah. So say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, guys, let's turn the eggs in.
Catch! Wow!
Hello, my cute Brookwood artists. Hey, are you ready for a new project today? All right, we're gonna try something fun. But I gotta tell you, I loved seeing what you guys did last week with projects. Keep sending those videos or pictures of what project you made. Can't wait to see those. You ready to get started? Let's talk about what we need. Okay, here's what you are gonna need today. You're gonna need a piece of paper, or I even tried cardboard. That's just a cereal box that I cut open. You are gonna need oil pastels if you have them. If not, crayons will work great for this. You're also gonna need black paint if you have it. If not, we're gonna use a black crayon. Then you might need a toothpick or a skewer at your house, maybe even a plastic fork, and you're gonna need a little soap. All right, so here's what we need to do. So you're gonna take your piece of paper. Okay, you can decide whether to do it on a piece of paper or cardboard that you have just left at your house. I have a lot of cardboard that's just laying around my house. But I'm gonna show you two different ways to do this. So my first one, I took the piece of paper. I colored lots of different colors all over it. Nice bright colors. Don't use those dark colors, they're not gonna show. Keep it nice and bright. Now if you'll see, I colored my whole paper. Side to side, top to bottom. Remember, no white showing. Then, after, if you don't have paint, you're gonna take your black crayon and you're gonna color over the entire piece of paper. I only did this one section, but you're gonna go over the entire piece of paper. All right, let me show you the other option. So, I took a piece of cardboard. This time I used oil pastels, okay? And I colored the whole thing. Now you don't have to do this in squares. You could do rainbow stripes. You could do an actual rainbow underneath it. But you do need to make sure that the whole piece of paper is covered, okay? Now, this, I'm gonna show you how we use paint for this. Now you can use paint on top of crayon or oil pastel, either one works. But if you don't have paint, remember use the crayon. So all I did was I squirt a little bit of black paint into just a plastic cup. Now I have craft paint at my house. If you have tempura paint, that works too. I think you could even use some house paint if your mom has a water-based black paint. But remember to talk to your mom first. So I put a little bit of paint in here and then I took my soap. Now I know soap is valuable these days. We're only gonna put 2 squirts into our paint. So I've already done that and mixed mine all together. Now, we're gonna see if this works because I taped it down. You're gonna paint all over the entire paper. Side to side, top to bottom, you're gonna cover all those beautiful colors, okay? Now it's gonna dry pretty quick and you're just gonna cover the whole thing. All right. Now you're gonna see, like it starts to dry. Then we're gonna have some fun with this. And let's see if I can keep painting and filming at the same time. All right, so here we go. I've got the whole thing painted. I'm double checking that I don't have any spots showing. Now, you can choose to either let this dry or you can do it when it's wet. So, I used a toothpick, or you could use one of those long skewers. I didn't have one of those at my house. So, now you can just start to draw. I can make wavy lines. All right. Whoa, look at those colors coming through. Now, I'm just trying to think of what were some other things that I could use to do this with. In comes the fork. All right, let's see if this works. So, look, I can do lots of wavy lines, but then I also have this end. Let's see if it makes a wider stripe for us. Ooh, very cool. Now I get a wider stripe. So look around your house and see what kind of items you can make to use to scratch your paper with. You might even want to make a whole lot of these at the same time. Now you'll notice I get some paint buildup on these. You'll probably want to wipe those off every once in a while as you keep going. So here's one that I did today. Here is one that I tried the other day. Had all kinds of fun drawing some things on it. And then I also, this is my one that I did on paper. All right, different things, all right? Give it a try, can't wait to see what you do. Make sure you send them to me or Coach Reese so we can show them next time on Bear TV. Have fun doing art.
Hey, Happy. What kind of jokes do hospitals recommend right now?
I don't know.
Inside jokes.
Thanks for all the fun videos. We love staying here. Keep sending pictures and videos to Coach Reese. We'll have another episode of Bear TV at home very soon. Stay safe, everyone. Bye.